Oh, shit.
Those should be the last notes.
I completely forgot about these, not gonna lie.
You found all 100 notes on this world! Well done!
Hey, Mr. Walrus, fancy a race? Hop on the sled if you do. Great! Now all you need to do is steer your sled through the red Salom gates
and beat
me to the end. Got it? 3, 2, 1, go!
I wanna know who put those bridges up. I mean, we just turned for a second and they're already suddenly up.
Hey.
Oh, he's
freaking.
Yeah, he's cheating.
He's not cheating yet.
He's saying wait.
Saying, well, hey.
Oh. Going over these people's homes like that. Mm.
Mm-hmm. They're used to it.
Because nobody lives in them.
Why are the lights on?
False advertisement.
Yep.
To sell a home.
What?
Well.
I've lost.
Faster! You're not trying what? Back there.
Well, now I'm not.
Come on, kid. I could walk quicker. You can still catch up. I believe there is rubber banding.
I hate rubber banding.
Makes life easier for me.
No, it doesn't. Because then it makes them faster.
Oh.
If you're ahead.
Yeah.
You know, if I didn't screw around at that last one bit.
Yeah.
Not bad, kid.
Can I take this back?
Nope. It had to flatten into the ground. But at least it puts you back here.
That's nice.
What cheap skateboard if it flattened into the... Wait, why did I say skateboard? Sled, if it flattens
into
the
paper.
Ground. Yeah, it actually
mache,
is.
Paper mache.
It actually looks like it is. This isn't even my ringtone.
Oh, all the music in Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, God.
Is
knocked
good.
Me out of the way.
It goes faster.
It's better to mess up early on than later.
So I've noticed.
Oh.
Stupid ass.
Sayayay.
Woohoo.
Why don't you jump over it?
I don't know how big the hitboxes are.
Yeah.
They go to the sky. Because you gotta dream big, kid.
Just grab a star and throw a shell at him.
What?
Are you playing that game?
No!
Oh. Never mind then.
Oh, this. Oh my god, this rubber banding is so stupid!
Don't let him push you off.
I think he has a little more weight than me.
But you won!
Barely.
Yeah.
It's always meant to be a tight race.
Oh, you're too quick for me, Mr. Walrus. Here's your medal. I reckon I need to race someone my own size.
Yeah, you do.
Call the bear.
Like another bear. Now, how do you break... Oh, they're behind it. Never mind.
So, I think this is pretty much the only world with a transformation that you don't need to go outside of the world with the transformation.
I'm cool with it. So what's the last puzzle piece we need in here?
I'll show you. He already mentioned it.
Who did?
The polar bear.
Oh, I didn't.
I reckon I have to race somebody my own size.
You have to race him again for another one.
As Banjo-Kazooie.
For another.
I thought you said we had to go come back with a power from
yep,
the sand.
And I'll show you why.
Because we're not his size?
No, we're his size.
We're just not his type.
Thank you, Mumbo.
Now we are a bear.
We are now
a
bear.
Oh, because he cheats?
A brown bear. Yeah. Them legs!
See, he's back there ready for a race.
Ah.
Does it have to do with those speed shoes we saw earlier?
I think that was first. Oh.
Hey, buddy. Fancy a race against Boggy? Press A to accept, or B to chicken out.
I'll race ya.
Okay, buddy. Here's the rules. Run through the red saloon gates and try to beat me to the end. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go!
But I don't have a sled. Get out of here.
Faster! You're not trying. Come on, kid. I could walk quicker. This is too easy. I'm giving up.
But you ran over the shoes, though.
Yeah, we don't have the shoes.
Ah.
Come on, buddy. Try again.
But yeah, we are not fast enough to race him.
Hmm.
So that's what you meant by cheating.
Yep. So for the moment, we're done here.
I mean, that works. Yeah, that works.
Which means I'm going to get the puzzle piece out here. Because this one is a pain in the butt.
Oh.
Actually, wait, nope. We cannot get this puzzle piece yet either.
Why?
We need the speed shoes.
Really?
Yep.
To get up there? Booga booga.
Alright. Well, we unlock Obi's Valley, so I guess I'm heading straight there. But we can now do everything in Gobi's Valley.
Cool. Which is... Oh, there's the shoes. This horrible quicksand. Oh, talk to the witch! The witch!
Nah.
She looks... Aw, oh, she's not happy anymore.
We're good.
You'll find one more move in here, Banjo.
That sand looks hot.
Is it hot sand, or is it... Oh.
Only we champions can survive in here.
Oh yeah, they now have bees around them.
So yeah, we can, you just have to be careful.
So you can, wait, can you hit it? And how do you be careful?
You hit it and run. Out.
Or you could just tell.
No, we have plenty. We have plenty.
Denzel, I don't even want to hear that from you.
It's Aladdin's magic carpet on there.
Carpet?
Magic carpet.
It's carpet.
Carpet. Now I just need Genie and Abu.
We could do without Abu.
And then we'd be all set.
We just need Genie.
But he collects all the good gold.
His nose was ticklish, and he's clogged up. Well, he's clogged up, and his nose is ticklish.
So you shoot eggs into his nostrils.
So he sneezes.
And that doesn't clog it up more at all?
Nope.
It opens the door.
Oh, that's cleared Jinxie's nose.
What
come on
was
in.
That?
Mummy hand.
What was that evilness?
Can you kill it?
Yep, hold on.
Ah.
Now that's dark.
What?
That's dark.
Yeah, the colors on the hand were dark.
Oh yeah, and then it makes a screaming noise when you defeat it. This is not for kids.
Everything's for kids.
Mm-mm.
If you try hard enough, you'll grow up enough.
I'm going to line the malls of America to stop this game now.
Oh my god, Denzel. I think that's something worth being muted. Or bleeped out.
The malls of America, they don't even exist.
That's what you think.
They don't. They're just angry people on the internet.
So they exist, is what you're saying.
Angry people on the internet, not this affiliation I just made up.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Yep.
I don't believe you.
Positive.
And so maybe don't say shit out of your mouth sometimes.
But I love saying shit out of my mouth sometimes.
Don't you mean all the time?
Nah, that's all the time.
Because I think that's all that comes out of your mouth sometimes.
and educational stuff sometimes.
I've yet to hear one educational thing out of your mouth.
If you jump on this opinion.
If you jump on that carpet, you'll get that. Educational.
No.
That's just fact.
There you go.
It's not educational at all.
Educational facts.
Whoops.
Oh, there's treasure in here.
Yes.
Lots of treasure.
Yeah.
What?
It's because when you're holding it down and you use the camera button.
Oh, you started the run.
Yeah. There you go.
Don't die now.
This is gonna be fun. Now just sit on here. Nope. Okay. Still?
You didn't A, you didn't hold down the button. Oh, B, you didn't bust on right before you hit the ground.
Now that's right. Nope, that's wall.
Yep.
It sure is, Yugi boy.
I can tell you this. This entire area right here is done.
I don't know. These walls look too close to this.
Not really.
Yeah. No, not at all. Alright. There are 9 more jiggies to get.
Oh, find 2 of them.
Can't. Don't have the boots.
Potentially, somewhere.
What the crap did that? What is that?
That's always been there.
No, isn't it? See,
it literally came out of the ground, Kyle.
Shut up. I am trying to confuse him.
No.
You mean no?
No.
You don't get to decide.
Oh.
There's a glitch in the Matrix.
Mm-hmm.
I was just up there.
I'm just double checking. Oh my god! Well, I got that. You just lost or wasted.
It's not really lost or wasted when I never use them.
You used it on accident. Alright, let me fly. I wonder if I have to go through that.
Find out.
No.
There's only one way to find out.
I'm gonna fly.
Whee!
How'd you do the thing where you ran into
it? You press X when you're lined up.
Which you are not.
Alright, you have 20 seconds to get in the door. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14. 13.
No!
12, 11, no! 10. Let it. Oh my god. Now, Kazooie up.
Oh, that's.
And you said we wasted.
Fuck.
See, if you just let it flow you down and then use Kazooie up, you would have done it. But to run no, up this you. One.
God damn it. Next.
Way to give up easily.
Mm hmm. Oh, wow, I don't want to go down there.
But why not? There's notes down there.
Yeah, I see you.
What jiggy will Denzel get first after he runs around a honeycomb a million times?
Not tempted to touch that.
It's a closed door. How do you get it open?
By knocking on it. Well, like, what are you gonna do?
There's a camo.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I hate when countdowns work during the cutscene.
Well, they give you enough time. I believe they could have fixed it for this version. You cannot kill them with normal attacks. Oh, you started something!
What did I start?
Oh, it's a... Okay, I know what this is.
Wrong!
Oh, is it those type of games we gotta mash to pieces?
Yep.
Fun!
Jinjo!
Can you do that one already?
Hit that one already.
I know, I'm trying to find which...
Ew. Honeycomb! Kazooie!
I found where you were at. I remember.
Do you?
No.
Wasn't that one.
That's definitely a blue stone.
It's an A.
That's definitely a yellow Jinjo.
Oh my god.
That's definitely a honeycomb.
Oh my god, you've already used half the time. And you haven't matched a single thing.
That's definitely a Kazooie.
Oh my god.
Hey, Opa!
Yeah.
That's definitely a honeycomb.
Hey,
Opa!
I didn't know there was a time limit.
Oh my god!
Oh wow, oh, wow. He got lucky with that one.
He's not gonna make it.
Following me!
Oh no, it's like he's an enemy or something.
Mumbo! We haven't seen him before. That's an egg, we've seen that before.
Nah, that's a blue stone, yo.
Oh, Lord,
nope, we've seen that a million times before!
Wow, really? You couldn't get the two right next to each other?
Nope.
Do you?
That's technically a death.
Is it?
Yep.
Because it pushed me out here?
Yep, it's technically a death.
Eh, whatever. Did it take a life or just push you out here?
It, I believe it takes a life. Yeah, you were messing around for 50 seconds.
No, that shit is hard, man.
No, no, it's not.
Yes, it is. Until then, when I got it, then when I was starting to get it, it was like too late.
It's a memory matching game.
I got it like in 2 seconds, yo.
Y'all can shut the hell up.
I mean, it doesn't help when you were hitting the same ones over and over again.
Fine. That's...
Fine! Break Kazooie's nose.
I'm cool with it. I only voice Kazooie now.
You doing the one Denzel tried?
Nope.
Nope,
let's
okay.
See what this is.
The button!
I realize that.
Boing!
Is that a time limit thing?
Nope.
Oh, thank god.
Oh,
hey, Jinjo.
Hey, Mr. Jinjo, what you doing?
Look at what Denzel missed.
Yeah, I didn't go back there. I had a time limit to get in there.
Oh my god. Yep. Okay.
What?
Just Denzel in general.
Oh. Yep, that's why you died.
I'm not dead.
You took a
I'm
life.
Pretty sure you died, though.
Yeah, I didn't die, I just failed the level.
I mean, that's basically just as bad as dying.
No, dying is actually getting hurt.
Shoot an egg. Not always.
Shoot an egg in him.
And if I don't want to?
Then the dog spirits will come after you.
What dog spirits?
The Egyptian dog spirits.
I'm pretty sure there's a bear spirit.
Okay, so that's where I need to get to.